Hey, Chester, I'll pop by the convention center later.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
I gotta go.
Yeah, I know.
Barry, what happened?
It's over, people. Heywood's back in Iron Heights. Who wants to go next? I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone. Because my name's Barry Allen, and I have nothing to hide. Actually, what do you say we take a quick trip to Iron Heights? Sorry, it's all right. You're done messing with other people's minds, Zotar, including mine.
Barry, you're scaring me.
Where is he?
Who?
Joe!
Barry, run!
All right, maybe we should take a break. Barry? We need to think of Barry carefully right now.
I'm asking you to save the world, and you won't even let me! You're gonna hear me now. You made a promise to keep this world safe.
I am keeping the world safe by saving one of its protectors.
The rest of the world doesn't stand a chance.
Isotopes will pull you toward any weird temporal activity.
Run, Barry! Run!
show you it's me. Thawne, what did you do?
Put him down.
Iris, you have to believe me.
I killed you as a child. You can do that all night long.
Nothing destroys a man like losing the ones he loves the most.
I was just thinking about...
to go with the missus.
What did you do?
Stay down, Thawne.
No.
What's going on? They're a perfect fit, Chester.
Thanks.
Now run, boss. Run. Get ready, Chester. I'm on my way. My speed. Now. Could use some help finding their cells. Yeah. Here. Thinking, breaking into a police station. Whose bad idea was that, anyway? I love what you've done with the place. It's different than the last captain's. Wait, what? I don't know.
Thanks, Flash. Holy crap. Thanks for the save. Not that I'm complaining, but how'd you do that?
Is that a cold spot?
Our fire meter just turned up at 138 South Devon Road.
What the hell? I'll be right back. Is this it?
Yeah.
Stay on comms.
Let's do this.
Take my hand. What is it? What's wrong? Stay here.
Where Katie keeps the bandages, it seems more like a top shelf kind of thing, if you ask me.
What happened to your arm?
Lost!
We gotta go. Hang on.
Everyone head for the park entrance. Keep going towards the brightest light you see. The rest of my team will get you to safety.
It's heating up. I'm not sure how much longer I can hold this. Get away from
her! Sissy, Iris is back. I gotta go. I'll let you know what to find on my end.
Allegra.
What happened? Check on Frost. I'm gonna go after Caitlin. Chester, stay on comms.
Yeah.
Found him.
boots can redirect most energy sources. Does that include currents equal to the kinetic output created when I run? I'm counting on it. No sign of Deathstorm anywhere.
Is she okay?
Frost. All right, big guy. I'm gonna give you one chance to stand down. I'm gonna use my lightning to weld those girders back together. Take this guy down. You guys okay? Sorry. Do you guys know where the Arctic Parkas are? Right. Thank you. I gotta run.
C'est magnifique.
Let's go get this guy.
Should we be worried?
We're getting close. The temporal strain. I can feel pure, still force energy moving through me. Take my hand.
Oh, this feels seriously weird.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Where's the exit in this place?
Memorial Park. It's the only way in and out of the still force. I get back home.
Trying to make me feel like I ran back in time?
What can I say, Alan? This will always be home.
I will never get used to that. That I'm used to.
Chester, bring up the plans for the shipyard warehouses. Our perp's hiding somewhere out here.
These warehouses haven't been in use in 7 years.
I think I found something. Figure out what I can still handle. I'm just a little tired. I won't be long. How's this for power?
Saying that you're
better than ever.
Barry, please.
Took us forever to get out of the lounge.
Hold on.
That's something you don't see every day. Listen, hey, I just want to talk to you. Listen, I just have some questions. Let's see if you can keep up.
I've never seen artificial lightning interact with organic lightning like this before.
Okay.
How are you still here?
Not if I stop him before he has a chance.
Jester, I'm heading back to Central City.
Mina and Thawne.
I think it's the Thawne from Flashpoint. Now he's pumping Mina with negative speed. Too dangerous. I don't know why he's doing this, but I won't let anyone get hurt.
Mina, stop!
Flash.
Mina's negative lightning pulses canceled out my speed again, just like this morning.
My speed's back.
Mina, I don't want to hurt you.
Dad, she's right behind you.
I'll talk to her. What is it? Window to win this fight, but to do it, I need you two to hold him here while I get ready.
She's right. So we haven't been erased from the timeline yet, which means...
What's happening?
Keep on going. Do it.
Dad!
You're outnumbered.
Yeah.
the end.
Dad?